Okay guys, so here we are on Minecraft. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna jump into a single player. We're gonna create a new world, survival. Yep, cheats are gonna be off. So what we're gonna do is just try and survive. So we'll rename this survival. What are we going to name it? Survival 101. All right. Create new world. Yeah, that was a fair amount of time just to think of that. But here we go. So we'll load up. And then we'll jump on in. Alright guys, so here we are on Minecraft Survivor 101. Map's still loading in, so that'll be alright. Give it a little bit of time. It's actually a pretty good place to start. Let's see what we have around here. So remember guys, this is a no cheat map, so we don't have cheats on. So everything we do, we're going to have to do by hand and try and survive for as long as we can. We might start by gathering some wood. Can't find the chest, but that's alright, don't really need it. Alright, now we got some wood. Let's get a crafting table down. Let's get a few hatchets. We'll get a few hatchets going and we'll get some more wood. And then we might jump on some pickaxes and build up. Alright, we're gonna be zombies in a cave below us. Alright, so first things first, let's get somewhere where we can sleep. We're gonna need that. Yeah, there's zombies already, so. Let's see if we can't get some chicken. Oh, it's a chicken. We didn't get any chicken. Oh no. Let's see if we can get chicken from this one. Yay, alright. There we go. Alright, so we got some chicken. And a few feathers, so we might be able to make a bow. Make up some arrows. Or we might even get some paper and make a diary. Alright, so we got some wood there. Sun is passing over pretty quick. So we might try and get as much as we can done. Alright. Now that we got some pickaxes, we will dig up our table. Let's go build a little house inside the mountains. Well, we have such a beautiful spot here. Let's not waste it. Oh, such a great spot. Where do we want to build? So many choices. Oh, we got lava there. Lava there. So I reckon we might just build in here. We are going to need coal, actually, for some torches. Ooh, we might run over. Oh, never mind, we got some right here. Look at that. Great little spot. That should be enough coal. So let's get digging in here. Make some stone pickaxes as soon as these ones break. Don't want to waste anything. Another one at me. Alright, we're gonna go 5x5. So 3, 4, and 5. Alright, that's good for now, so let's get our stuff down. Put it right in the middle. Let's get some torches going. And we will need a door. Okay, alright. We'll make a stone sword. Gotta have defenses. Might make some. There we go. Oh, that's what we need. We will make two of them just here. So let's get rid of everything we don't need. We will make one of them while we're here. Get our chicken out. We will cook that. Otherwise, everything else should be good. Looks like we'll have to go get some sheep tomorrow. Oh well. But what we can do is we will make our mine shaft go down here. Look at that. How perfect is that? Alright, so got our mine started. We'll get some more wood in there. Make up a few more sticks. And torches. Still night time outside. We gotta wait till daytime so that we can get out, get around. Anyway, let's keep on digging. Down, down, down. Just got to move our lights around so we got better torch management. Alright, more coal. Got a pretty good coal deposit around here. Which isn't a bad thing. Should mean that there is iron somewhere. Which is good. Alright, let's get up back up here. Oh, it is daytime for us. Let's dump this. Keep our sword. We'll get rid of our pickaxe. We shouldn't need it. Keep our torches just in case. Bring out blocks of wood. Oh, actually, might bring some stone. And one door. Never know if we get captured. Stuck out in the middle of nowhere. Alright, so this is a pretty easy spot to find. To get back to. Oh, yes. Sheep. Oh, awesome. Well, we didn't have to go far. Looks like. And there's some more pigs down there. But we are just trying to survive for as long as we can. So, I think what we can do is build a bed, and then we'll call it for an episode. So this will be episode 1 of the series. So let's just build us a bed of wood. Yep, and our wool. Oh, we need 3 wool. Whoops. Alright, well, we better go get another sheep. Hopefully they're still there. Hope I didn't scare them away. Oh, arrow. How lucky. Looks like you're the last one. I really don't want to kill the last one. Ah, here's a white one. We can kill the whites. Kill the white ones. He just looks too cute. Look at him. Where'd he go to? There he is. Look at him. Look at that face. Don't want to kill that. So, there we go. We got 3 wool now and some mutton. Which is really good. We'll have something to eat and something to sleep on. Alright, let's make us a bed. A white bed. Woohoo! Alright, nice little white sheeted bed. Where are we going to put it? Just sit right there. Ooh. Yeah, let's get outside. We're going to have to build a house, because that's just freaky. But yes, this is our part 1 of survival. Try and survive for as long as we can in this mysterious world. So we might even build a house down there. Oh, plans. Alright guys, well, thanks for tuning in, and we will see you guys another episode.